Hello and welcome to chapter number 6, that is test tool and automation. At the end of this lecture, you must know these keywords. The first one is keyword driven testing, then test data preparation, test design, test execution, and test scripts. So these are the 5 keywords which you should know by the end of this lecture. Along with these keywords, we have certain learning objectives. The first one is introduction, then we will see keyword driven automation, and at the end we will see types of test tools. So these are the 3 objectives which we will cover under this chapter. And from this chapter, you are going to get 3 questions. So let's start with the lecture now.